bone positions
and transfer up to wrists and knees. So now you gotta get enough of a kind of noose on that foot where I can't move it if I'm trying to move.
Then I'm gonna pick my feet up off the ground so I look like a 3-month-old baby. My feet are up in the air, my knees are down.
Have a valgus slow through that first strain, right? Or coming off of that first metatarsal.